Ittefaq, the remake of 1969 cult film starring Sonakshi Sinha, Sidharth Malhotra and Akshaye Khanna, finally hit the theatres on 3rd of November. After a unique strategy of no on-ground promotions, the mystery unraveled itself last Friday. Ever since, the murder drama has struck a chord with the audience. As per the latest update, the film has earned 6.5 crores on Sunday. The movie's box office collection have only been increasing by the day. It began with 4.05 crore on Friday, that increased to 5.50 crores on Saturday. Well, it further increased to 6.50 crores on Sunday. Well, coming to the total, the movie has by far earned 16.05 crores. If the film keeps up this momentum, the film will soon take in profits considering the film is made on a tight budget. Well, trade experts predict that the film would earn between 15 to 20 crores, but as of now, we are to see if the film will pass on Monday test and will come out a winner. As of now, the good word of mouth is contributing to significantly the film's box office collection. So guys, have you watched Ittefaq yet? Mention below.
Hi, I'm Rajkumar Rao. And congratulations, Lere, for completing 30 years. I'm sure there are many, many more to come.